Hi friends, today we will discuss about hematological emergencies. It is defined as an acute life-threatening condition in hematological diseases due to benign blood disorders or hematological malignancies or as a result of its treatment. Patients with both benign and malignant hematological disorders may present with traumatic and often fatal complications of their disease. In hospital settings, it is common to have such emergencies. Let's see some conditions like that need immediate attention. First one is tumor lysis syndrome. This is a hematological emergency in which cellular contents are released from cells that are lysing, which results in serious metabolic derangements. Risk factors for this is high WBC count, high sensitivity to chemotherapy, and pre-existing renal impairment. Next one is hyperviscosity syndrome. It occurs in the presence of high cell count or if abnormally high amount of plasma proteins found in the blood. Risk factors for this include polycythemia, hyperleukocytosis, and leukemia. Next one is superior vena cava obstruction. It can often occur in such conditions in which cervical or mediastinal lymph nodes hypertrophy and cause a compression on superior vena cava. Next is bleeding. Bleeding complications can be due to platelet quantitative and qualitative abnormalities and then clotting factor disorders. Some of them are hereditary and others are acute, means the effects of some kind of drugs like warfarin. Next one is disseminated intravascular coagulation, DIC. It occurs when there is an ongoing activation of coagulation which can result in bleeding and thrombosis. Causes include severe infection, obstructive complications, burns, trauma, and malignancies. Next one is transfusion-related complications. We know that blood transfusion is too risky. Transfusion-related acute lung injury and transfusion-related circulatory overload are the main complications within 6 hours of transfusion. Next major complication is thrombotic thrombocytopenic purpura, otherwise known as Moscovitz disease. It's a severe occlusive disorders of small blood vessels characterized by systemic aggregation of platelets and ischemic changes in the vital organs, severe thrombocytopenia, and fragmentation of RBCs. In hematology, there are various clinical conditions, both benign and malignant, needing a prompt diagnostic assessment and immediate therapeutic correction. So the knowledge about these emergencies are crucial. I hope you enjoyed my class. See you soon with the next classes. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.